traditional Irish music, tunes are often associated with people that you played them with or learned them from. In this case, this is a tune that I learned from a dear old friend named Cathal McConnell, kind of became famous as a member of the Boys of the Loft back in the 70s. And he's one of the more unique characters in the world, if that's possible to say, and a delightful person with an incredible repertoire of unusual tunes and beautifully, very unique, beautiful style playing, which I'm going to try to emulate a little bit of the kind of open-hearted innocence that he embodies. I don't have a name for this, I'll just call it Cathal's Tune.